Mrs. Ed.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
Still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape when I... You know, you and me... We're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I will.
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Fine morning for killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no risk. No plan then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Thank you.
was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
Yeah. I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.